Pitiköhän tämän Triggerin tarina nyt liittyy tähän naiseen? Ocean Federation and all countries on the Yuuzhan continent stationing the IUN peacekeeping force that we are now at war. Right after the declaration was made, surprise attacks began around the continent that have inflicted major damage to our armed forces. Forces aligned with Arusha are currently appearing throughout Yuuzhan. The combination of these forces has overwhelmed the majority of the aika pitkiä rynnäkkölentoja on joutuu lentämään. Additionally, the multinational space elevator has been seized by the Arusian military. After the previous war, the space elevator became both a symbol of peace and a valuable asset in the fight against growing energy concerns. Whoever has control of it will have enormous influence over the entire continent. We cannot turn a blind eye to this critical situation. The Fort Grey's Air Base Squadron has been entered into the order of battle to reclaim the elevator as an advanced element. First, you will attack
kaikki etumaiset joukkoyksiköt on lyöty strategisella iskulla.
The enemy has deployed several vehicles equipped with anti-air radar along the roads. You are to destroy them. They should not pose much of a threat. However, there is a high likelihood that the attack will draw more enemy air support. If that happens, fight them off swiftly and establish air superiority.
Helppo. Kivasti jonossa tossa. F14. On 57 tonnia. Painon väärä nappi. Okei, täältä tulis. F18 tulis tosta. F2 on siis japanlainen F16 versio. 29 tulisi tosta. Okei, aseita ei vielä saa. Säästellä, jos haluaa ton F14. A10 löytyisi tästä näin. Joo, tuosta jenkkien puusta löytyy kaikkea kivaa. Typhooni löytyy. Creepeni löytyy tosta Miragen takaa. Täytyy esimerkiksi Mirage hommata. Ennen kuin voi hommata ton Creepeni. On aika hyvä maalejakin vasta.
Oliko se tosiaan niin, että mä en saanut aseita nyt? Tää maksaa pikkasen tää. Ihan pommeja sais. Noin. Okei, näitä voi päivitellä näitä lentokoneitakin. Mage Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Vehicle down.
Intercept! Fire the AA! Get the radar vehicle out of there! The radar vehicles are under fire!
It's popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound.
You need to
engage in 30 seconds.
We'll go. Here they come. Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellite. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
H2, target destroyed. Two targets remaining.
That radar was just about to go online!
Push the plant forward too fast!
last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
Move the enemy aircraft away from the base.
Enemy transports are taxiing.
Target lock. Firing.
That's a miss.
Locked.
Aika kovasti boksahti muuten.
Struck.
Jaha.
What happened? Status report.
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Luultavasti vihamiehiä ensin.
Doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Ouch.
H2 seriously go down?
Oops. Onneksi checkpointilta voi.
What happened? Status report.
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Most spotted, Cloud. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down.
These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Okay. Vasenta ja oikeita triggeriä samaan aikaan.
It doesn't matter. He's saying the war can change in an instant. Get over it. Yeah, I just wish they'd give
me a warning. Ei se ihan käänny niin nopeasti kuin kuvittelis.
What happened? Status report.
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Well spotted, Clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter.
He's saying the war can change in an instant. Get over it.
Oh.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
Bandit evaded the attack.
Fox 2.
Bandits are in the clouds.
Enemy UAV confirmed destroyed. Hell yeah.
Golem Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
Three enemies to go. Civilian casualties.
Mm.
No point arguing, that's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed.
Johonkin ne kaikki aina tipahtaa.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. HQ has made it clear that no harm and
that's how war is these days. Get the fighters out there! Protect them!
You've given us air superiority by destroying their radar. The first barrier keeping us from retaking the space elevator is gone. Now is the time to group up and begin the counteroffensive. Let us reclaim what is ours.
Surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, So expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Erujian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete.